the vaccines arrive in the country. Well, really important because we have the capacity in Guinea to conduct ring vaccination. Most of the experts in ring vaccination, even in Congo, were deployed from Guinea. So we are using this local capacity in addition to the people we deploy. We have around now 100 preparation is right now in Guinea, in Zero Core, reviewing all the partners. We are on track using our key performance indicator. But we are not only working with Guinea, we are working with all the statesmen, and I'm sure Michelle can add more on this.